The National Industrial Court has fixed Wednesday to rule on the application for an interlocutory injunction filed by the federal government against the Academic Staff Union of Universities, ASUU. Justice Peter Herman fixed the date after the lead counsel to the federal government, James Igwe, argued his application seeking an order of the court restraining ASUU from further continuing with the ongoing nationwide strike. We'll bring you details as they unfold.